let us again rearrange our education. Let us start our real education with the new dimension, with the new devotion. What is the education? Education is practicing certain discipline, living certain principle and philosophy in which we realize ultimate truth. When try to think about self, who am I? After realizing truth, then we realize I am nothing. There is no existence of me, I, you, this and that. Because about me, whatever knowledge I was having, when I realize ultimate truth, then we experience those properties never exist. For example, me head to toes, what we feel is a structure of bone and muscles, is congregation of atom and molecules. When we realize truth, then we experience nothing exists. And head to toes, what we feel is presence of omnipresence, omniscient consciousness. The same truth is about you, same truth about this physical universe. The moment we realize this truth, that is called completion of education. When we start practicing yoga meditation, then we start learning things in the successive way, in gradual way, like our studies, kindergarten, then primary, middle, high school, intermediate, then graduation, postgraduate, after that research. This is the style of education. In the same way, as we practice Kriya Yoga meditation, then we start learning first step, science of creation, how to create anything. That is known as Brahmacharya. How to work like Brahma. Then we know how to create bones and muscles and cartilage inside bone marrow, then ligament and tendons, arteries and veins and neurons and different organs. We learn how to create it. This is the first education we get. After that, we start getting the next phase. Next phase is known as Grihastha Ashram. Grih means our place where to live. Where we live, that is kingdom of God. Second education is to realize each and every place is kingdom of God. Then third stage of education is realizing to work with the highest speed to serve others. That is called the wave-like activity. That is Vanaprastha Ashram. Then the last education is sannyas. Sannyas means now realizing that we now realize ultimate truth. We know everything. When you practice yoga meditation, then slowly, slowly we start entering from one to the next, to the next, to the next. This is an important point we should realize.